Maddie, do you think we're having a boy or a girl?
A girl.
A girl? Guess what? Daddy's coming outside with some balloons.
Why?
Because the balloons are going to tell us if we're having a boy or a girl. Are you excited?
You say, yes, ma'am.
You don't see those big balloons?
A balloon! A big balloon! A boo! A boo! A little balloon!
Yeah, there's blue and pink balloons.
I love pink!
Are we gonna have a boy or a girl? Hold on, I gotta open the door for Daddy. Got it?
I'm a pink.
Oh no.
Because I love
Michael's
pink.
I love pink. Holy cow. Maddie, those balloons are gonna tell us if we're having a boy or a girl. Oh my god.
Is it in there good enough?
Yeah, I guess.
I'm gonna shit myself.
Taylor!
Hey guys, so it's our reveal. Got the kids involved. We got two big balloons. We're not having twins, but we got two just in case one pop. So we're about to pop it. And what do you want to ask them?
All right, Maddie, what do you think we're having? A boy or a girl?
A girl.
A girl.
No, no.
What's Michael think we're having?
A boy.
A boy. All right. So we're gonna pop these balloons. If it's blue, it means it's a boy. If it's pink, it means it's a girl. Okay, are you ready?
All right, you ready, Michael?
You want to hold it?
You ready?
Hold it up.
You ready? Here we go.
Ready?
All right, wait. I'll go 3, 2, 1, go on.
Michael, look.
Michael, ready? 3, 2, 1.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
You are excited? That's somebody from Michael to read. There he goes.